Okay, I'm using Google Earth for this series. Here's Mono Lake. Here's Bridgeport. Here's Bodie Ghost Town. I'm going to take you to the Green Creek Trailhead. After driving in, we parked over here. About an hour into the hike, we heard these groaning sounds off the side of the trail. I'm almost certain it was a bear, and it wasn't that far away from us. It was actually kind of spooky. But an hour and a half into the hike, we finally made it to Green Lake. Back here, there's a trail divide, and if you want to go up to West Lake, you go up in that direction. But we want to go to East Lake, so we went up to Switchbacks over here. Most people that we saw that day were backpacking and camping around East Lake. But we came over here and went to Gilman Lake Overlook. And then we had to cross over the stream. And then not too long after that, we encountered the Hoover Lakes. I had actually seen the Hoover Lakes from up above when I took the Virginia Lakes Trail some years back. And there's a trail divide over here. And Virginia Lakes Trailhead will take you to this if you came that way. Now, if you want to go back, it's a steep climb back that way. But over here, we came this way and went to Summit Lake. And that was kind of the goal of the whole thing, is to reach Summit Lake. We weren't really sure how far we were going to go, but if we could get here, that would be cool, and we did. And I actually went into the border of Yosemite and crossed into it and crossed back out. So I hope you enjoy this video.